The Junos Space Security Director Logging and Reporting module enables log collection across multiple SRX series devices and also makes log visualization possible. You can use either Security Director Log Collector or Juniper Secure Analytics, also known as JSA, as a log collector. In this video, we'll show you how to add JSA as a log collector and view the log data on the dashboard, events and logs, reports, and alerts pages. You can use either JSA 3800, JSA 5800, JSA 7500, or Virtual JSA for log collection in Security Director. While adding SRX Firewall as a log source in JSA or IBM QRadar, set the log source type to Juniper Junos Platform and not Juniper SRX Series Services Gateway. Before we begin, ensure that you've configured the system log and security log on the SRX Series devices so that Security Director can receive those logs. Also, make sure that you've entered the log collector's IP address for the log host. Log into the Security Director user interface. Let's now create a stream configuration. Here, we'll provide the stream with the name and a host IP address. Click OK to add the new stream. Back on the Modify Configuration window, enter the same stream host IP address into the source address field. Click Save to accept the configuration. Let's now add a logging node. In the log collector type list, choose Juniper Secure Analytics. Click Next. In the Node Name field, enter a unique name for your collector node. Enter an IPv4 or IPv6 source address. In the Username and Password fields, provide the admin credentials that are used to log into the JSA console. Click Next. On this screen, let's review the logging node certificate details. Click Finish and then click OK to add the newly created logging node. If you see a green message box, you know that the logging node has been successfully added. Now we'll verify the configuration. On the left menu, select Dashboard. You will not see any warning in red because Log Collector node has been added. We can now view and monitor the network traffic retrieved from SRX Series devices. You can also view abnormal events, attacks, viruses, or worms for all devices on the All Events page. For more information, check out our other Security Director videos.